cunt. Just shadowing us right now.
Alright. So here I am with Pete, Jason, Cecilia, and Kate driving. Jason, you want to tell us what we're doing?
Younger guy, I don't know, I'd say he's in his,
I don't remember who he is.
Sunglasses.
I wonder. Okay, so we are on our way to... Where are we?
No,
going?
I don't think it's a new
Orchard Tree.
We have several destinations today to sing this free Derek J song. There's signs because our friend was rather brutally assaulted near where we were. So we ran out. We had cameras, and we shot the aggression. So now we're gonna try to get some publicity and try to get them to free Derek J.
This cop is on his CB too.
He's on the radio as he went by. Car number 35.
Come back.
I just said he's on the radio as he passed, so he's letting somebody know something.
Yeah.
Hey, where are you live streaming at?
Cop block.
That sounds so sweet.
Yep.
Hey, I just wanted to tell you a guy who sent me the audio from police again.
Copy that.
Copy that.
Chris Muska sent the scanner.
Wait, which light up quick?
Yeah, this is quick. I'm just going to keep it running.
Perfect.
Nobody minds.
Cop.com/coplog, is that what's correct URLs? There's no channel on Click.
Yeah.
Correct. You are watching us live at quick.com/coplog. So you want to give folks an update on the way so it's not just quiet?
We did. Jason and I just did it while you were on the radio.
Okay.
Tell folks that we're coming out here because...
You guys want to sing?
Sure.
This is Free Derek J to the tune of Sweet Caroline.
Derek lit up banana right on the village green pole. Lightly spoke to the keen police. They say they serve banana, but they don't serve the people. If that were true, they'd keep the peace. Drugs.
Well,
biking. War on biking.
Wait, why don't we sing what was the song Derek made that we all participated
in? Oh, I don't know how that goes. The song of freedom never ends.
It just goes on and on.
Liberty
extends. So I think it's this one on the left.
It's 12 Orchard.
Yeah.
Now where's 12 and how?
Hold on.
That's three. So it's going to be on this side.
Six.
Where am I supposed to park?
I don't know. On the side of the street. There's no parking sign.
I just park a couple of houses up. That was eight.
That's
12.
That's
10. Right here, the big boat.
I would park pointing out.
I would turn around. Oh, it's a vet, so it's got to be closer.
And that thin blue line, did you just
see? Oh, no, I didn't.
Look on the truck. It has an extra license plate, so it has a full thin blue line license plate.
Yeah, right in front of the retaining wall on the right, I'd park.
Yeah. Obviously, there seems to be other people parking there. Oh, yeah, he's home, too. This is awesome.
It will be peaceful, and we'll be back
in here in half an hour
or so.
Yep.
I will.
Loudly. All right, guys. The lyrics aren't as appropriate, so we could change it to, War on Biking.
War on Biking? War on Biking.
Hello.
Hi.
How
are you doing? Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm well. And you?
Do you happen to know Mr. Fenton Moore by chance?
It's your husband.
You know Fenton?
And if so,
Moore?
If so, would you mind having a conversation a couple minutes?
Don't come on this property.
Oh, don't worry. We're not.
We're not.
But today, Fenton Moore went on someone else's property and kidnapped and caged one of our friends for no reason.
That's not very nice.
We have a song we'd like to sing for you.
Nice start,
have a nice day.
I was just standing over here, out of the road.
Oh,
see, I think she was being very anxious. Yeah, she knew why we were here, and she just wanted to not have that interaction.
She didn't want to deal with the harshness of what her husband does and the cost of maintaining that standard of living.
People in the brown house are looking out the windows.
Must be really nice. Yeah. Nice boat.
Yeah. I wonder if we could use that, right?
Yeah.
Well, I'm interested in singing.
Great. Me too.
But however, this song is entirely appropriate for you to play one liberty of your own freedom for your own glory.
Yeah, maybe, yeah.
A song that's like, or a sign that's like, come talk, why am I here?
Sure.
Oh, he's pulling the shades. He's pissed.
Right on the village green.
You're pulling the window open.
Yeah.
They serve, but they don't serve the people. If that were true, they'd keep the peace.
Drugs. War on drugs.
Killing peace. War on him. War on us.
Free. Derek J. Womp, womp, womp.
That was getting forced by dopes.
By dopes, by dopes, by dopes.
But I can say,
womp, womp,
womp. Here I can play a hope, they sure do. Dragged to the jail, where the drug warlords take off. One of their own outrageous crimes.
Derek just
laughed.
Dancing
inside the bubble. Tapping out taps for troubled times.
Peace.
Waging peace. Liberty. Peace on earth. Peace to all.
Bum, bum,
bum. The war's getting forced by dopes.
By dopes, by dopes, by dopes.
But I can say,
bum, bum, bum.
Here I can raise our hopes. They sure do. Free
Derek J. Bum, bum, bum. Yeah, they shut him right away. Shooting, he's really violent about it. I am shutting these blinds.
I'm not sure what else we could accomplish here, to be honest with y'all. So I wouldn't mind jetting.
I'm thinking of holding a candlelit vigil here
knock
in the middle of the night.
And, tell what their neighbors
what do you
to.
Think?
I'm not going to kill anybody.
Well,
we're
good.
What we need to do is go through the signs in the basement when we get back, or sometime tonight. We can separate the jury signs out for Monday, because we've got to be there for Derek, because he's going to be there Monday.
Right.
And then also, there's police abuse signs there, too, like just generic police abuse signs we can take out and put back there tomorrow.
Yeah, I think we're going to try. Jason said he'd let me use his tablet where the video is on as well. So I might walk up to your house with you and someone wants to.